No, totally.
I'm so with you on that.
Who are you texting?
Oh, just Annie.
Annie, who?
Annie, the kid you have.
You're texting with Annie? My Annie? What do you mean? You don't text her.
Well, sure I do. I mean, all the time. Don't you remember you brought us to LA, actually, and we went to Fred Siegel's house, and then you went to the bathroom?
And
we talked, and we exchanged numbers, and no big deal. And I know she's not wearing leggings. Oh, my God. Oh, yeah, she was going to the free cheese.
No. You're my friend, and she's my stepdaughter. And she doesn't even talk to me. And you guys text? She should be texting me.
Yeah, I mean, you're her mom and all, but I mean, you're like old, I'm like her peers.
It's truly disturbing you think about that. What does she text you about?
I don't know, like Vampire Diaries, boys, stuff, clothes.
Boys? She's not supposed to be interested in boys yet. They're forbidden.
Maybe she... That's why she doesn't talk to you that much. That's why. I mean, wow. That's a big jar of mayonnaise. Wow. And I got a jar too. That doesn't even make sense to me.
So what? You guys are just gonna start hanging out without me?
No! It's not even like that. No. I mean, it's not like she can just drive to me and, you know, she can come and get me. I mean, one thing I can do, I can just actually go ahead and set up something towards we can have brunch and, you know, just get together and have some mimosas.
Mimosas? She's a child.
I mean, there's more orange juice than there is champagne. Plus, I mean, she's a little bit more mature, so.
That makes one of you. I don't believe it.